Welcome to Abracadabra TV.
The magic is here.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new year for us, and we're feeling good.
Thank you. 2021!
Woohoo!
Can you believe it?
We can't believe it. We're so fortunate to be with you here today.
My name is Bea.
And my name is Jared.
And together, we are Love You. Because we do. And you might be asking yourselves, well, you don't even know me. How could you possibly love me? But if people can hate for no reason at all, then we can love. There are 7 billion people across this beautiful planet, and no two are exactly alike. So please take this time to introduce yourselves. Spam the chat with wherever you're from and get to know each other better. You never know how encouraging you could be in the lives of others until you try.
We'll be right back.
makes everything feel better.
You better get it. myself. Prove it to myself. Prove it to myself. Prove it to myself.
Not because you asked me to. I ain't got nothing to prove. yourself this 2021. Don't do the same thing you did last year. Chase your dreams and make them a reality. You can do it.
Dandelion, a symbol of hope, and that dreams really do come true. The dandelion seeds travel for miles and miles before ever settling down. Where they land, no one knows, but you can be certain that even more dandelions will grow. The dandelion embodies warmth and the power of the rising sun. The dandelion serves as a reminder to us all to go the distance. The seed of life has planted us. Try your best not to succumb to the darkness, but instead flourish towards the light. And like its seeds, you can go anywhere. Oh, the places you'll go, and we can go there together. Now close your eyes. No peeking. Make a wish. Hold on tight. You ready?
Close your eyes, make a wish and go.
Should old acquaintance we forgot ever brought to mind? Should old acquaintance we forgot and old ensign? We hope that like your celebratory champagne glasses, you leave here today with your hearts full. I think I speak for both Jared and myself when I say that if we were to pass our hearts around, they would return filled to the brim with love. And it's all because of you. Take a moment to reflect on 2020. It was a rough year for all of us, to say the least. One teeming with worry about the future, grief, isolation. But if we can muster the perspective to see past the dark clouds, a silver lining does exist. About the future only forced us to appreciate the present. Isolation helped us to appreciate togetherness. And being without opened our eyes to all that we have. Now, let's think about the future, 2021. What are some things you hope to accomplish in the new year? Please feel free to share them with us. We would love to know. But whatever you do, though, please, please, don't let anyone or anything. Keep you from pursuing your passion, sharing your heart, and making your dreams reality. It's all up to you to make your dreams come true. Now, we would like to invite you back to this moment, right here, right now. After all, the present is all we have. No one is promised tomorrow. So let's raise a toast and make the most of this gift. Cheers to life, to love, and to the pursuit of happiness. Thank you. So much. First and foremost, thank you, God. Thank you to Blondish, Liana, and the entire Abracadabra crew for believing in us and giving us a platform to spread love and light.
Thank you for being here. If you're watching or listening to this broadcast, thank you for your time and for your energy. If you contributed financially, thank you for your generosity. Every little bit helps.
Again, we're called Love You.
You can find us online at twitch.tv/loveyouloveyou.
This last song is a message from us to you with love, because we're so lucky to be here with you today.
Sometimes all we need
just a little bit of honesty. I'm so lucky that you're real with me. I don't have all the answers, but I'm so lucky, 'cause I like you.
Welcome to Abracadabra TV.
Live exclusively on Twitch.